afflictions just left. Prison doors opened. That dungeon where they kept you, where they kept your loved one, that dungeon, that prison, the prison doors just broke open now. The yoke is broken. Somebody's mind that was tied and held in captivity, that captivity just broke now. I said it broke now. In the name of Jesus, there are people that allow themselves to be willingly chained, willingly held captives. The chains just broke. And there are people that knew nothing about the captivity. Ancestral yokes, generational spells, transferred aggression of the enemy. Today, I declare those satanic yokes are broken. The devil is not more powerful than God. The affliction may last for a night, but joy comes in the morning. This is that morning of your joy. Today is the day of your joy. Today is the day of your joy. Today is the day of your joy. By this time tomorrow, I speak under the unction and walk in this commission and the anointing on my head, and I declare that by this time tomorrow, that affliction is totally broken. Your miracle is delivered into your hands. Your victory is delivered into your hands. In the name of Jesus. Witchcraft covens just caught fire now. Occultic witchcraft covens just caught fire now. Their high priests are roasting by fire now. All manner of satanists and satanic cults that have held your life in captivity, held the lives of your loved ones in captivity, held your finances in captivity, held your health in captivity, today that break has occurred. Jesus, you can never trust God in vain. Did you hear me? I said you can never trust God in vain. Your confidence in God shall not let you see shame. In the name of Jesus, lift up your hands and your voice and let's worship him.